Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky on Tuesday urged European nations to send more weapons to Ukraine to fight the Russian forces invading the country. "We all are the targets of Russia and everything will go against Europe if Ukraine won't stand," he said. "So I would like to ask you to help yourself by helping us," Zelensky added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.